There's some really interesting facts about Game Over. First one is, actually when it came to me, the script, the film was called Mario. And I'm a huge fan of Mario myself. I played that while growing up a lot. The script had a portion where I had a Mario tattoo on my wrist instead of the joystick that is there now. Another interesting fact about Game Over is that there was a special rig that was designed to shoot the action sequences. The director and DOP wanted the movement of the camera to be according to the movement of the wheelchair, so that it gives you a little bit of, you know, the video game feel that you are the person who is actually maneuvering the character. This film was extremely stressful to actually do. It was borderline traumatic to live as Swapna for 33 days. It was extremely difficult, so I had to really de-stress myself in between the shots, otherwise I felt it could take a toll on my mental health. So I used to just get my staff and other people who were like not really doing much in between the shots to play Ludo with me. So yeah, that's how I used to de-stress on the sets. Majority portion of the film, I am on a wheelchair with the leg cast. I just decided to wear it and be on the set for like 8 to 12 hours. So once I used to wear it in the beginning, I used to just keep wearing it for like around 12 hours and then remove it. And that happened for, I think, roughly around 20 days. Don't forget to watch my film Game Over and rate and review it on IMDb.